feels warmth. Like tingling warmth.
Okay, that's me. Does it?
Yeah. Like the sensation that you get, a little tingling.
Mm-hmm.
So are your spirits around you all the time?
Hmm?
Are they around you all the time, your guides?
All the time. I think sometimes they could do something else, you know. But when you need them, they're right there, you know. And, you know, thing that you want to know when they're there is to start. And I'm working on the in that membership program, that stuff. And I did a bunch of videos today, and teaching you how to be aware, you know,
mm-hmm.
of your body senses. I didn't put them in there yet. Can you feel that?
Mm-hmm.
What does it feel like?
It feels like like a little electrical current.
Okay.
And it's going like hot and cold, and like it's kind of hot and coldish, but the little current is like going up my whole spine. Like feels like it's going up to my neck.
Okay. I feel like any pulling or pushing or anything like that, or movement.
Pulling more so?
Huh?
Pulling?
You feel pulling? Mm-hmm.
Hurt as much.
It doesn't?
No.
Okay, good. So it's still hurting a bit.
Just a little bit, but not like it was. I feel so much better.
Do you?
Yeah.
This is the new modality I'm working on.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, definitely feel different.
You can?
Mm-hmm.
You have something in your neck, though. Can you feel that?
In my neck, like right up here.
Do you have any pain in your neck?
Not just here sometimes, but that's not my neck, but.
Here. I guess that's where I'm seeing it.
Feel
better?
Yeah.
How about right here?
That definitely feels better.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. What is that?
That's the new one I'm working on. Good on. Huh?
I said I didn't know my neck was aching, but that, like, it feels looser now.
It feels looser now?
Yeah.
Yeah, like I felt the tension. You have a little bit here, too, and here.
That's crazy.
That's the one I'm working on, I'm practicing.
But it feels like little, like, it feels like you just give me, like a little energy rays are going in, and then, like,
pulling or pushing on you?
Yeah. But you're not touching. That's so cool.
When I asked you if I was pulling or pushing, what did you feel, or heat or tingle? And you said pulling. On the video, you'll see I was like this. I was like this, pulling literally.
Oh my God.